Representatives I spoke with today say they're looking to fill about 400 jobs before the state fair even starts. Now, those jobs include barn workers, sanitation workers, ticket takers, you name it, they need the help. Similar to a lot of industries, fair officials say many factors are fueling this hesitancy to go back to work. Many of them are COVID-19 related. Despite the pandemic, there are a lot of job opportunities out there this year, and the fair is willing to be flexible, especially with hours. Fair officials told me vendors are also struggling to find workers, some of them even increasing wages to entice workers. So this year's trip to the fair may require a little more patience than years past.
We just asked for your grace this year as we come back after, you know, a year of not getting together. But we're just excited to be able to present the Great Minnesota Get Back Together this year.
They will be hiring right up to the fair and throughout the fair. So if you or someone you know is interested, you can go to the State Fair website.